basically, it's been raining really hard for the past week. This whole thing right here used to be dirt, and there's a few barbed wire fences and a few icky things in there. We're gonna try to wakeboard in it. I'm not wakeboarding because obviously I'm a little banged up. But Trent Lobach, T-Lobby 36, is gonna wakeboard in this, being pulled by my blue Cadillac.
My wetsuit, my booties. Got to keep the toes warm. And we'll see how this works. There's a barbed wire fence right in the middle. These four poles are the top of the barbed wire fence. Directly under that is the barbed wire fence. If I were to fall on this barbed wire fence, I would probably slit my throat, get some disease, whatever, tetanus disease. Probably never wakeboard again. High risk, high reward. That's what this project is. So, steer clear of that and I'll be good.
When I first started getting up, I didn't think I was gonna get up. Chase just started fish tailing, and I was like, go, 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 go! And he just kept going, and I just kept holding on to the rope, and then before you knew it, boom, I'm standing up, and we're Soggy Creek riding. It's as simple as that. Anyone can do it. Try this at home. I want you all to try it at home.
What'd you think of the barbed wire?
Obstacles like that aren't gonna stop Soggy Torts events. You know, sometimes in life, you gotta overcome obstacles. You gotta overcome your barbed wire fence. Those are motivational words from Trent Lobach himself.